need to see you.
Here we are. Beautiful. Thanks for having me. So cool. So cool.
I get excited every time you walk out because I get excited for the audience. Because I know it's going to be.
And I get excited.
Yeah,
I get excited. I, it feels good. Thank you so much for everything. Like always, the studio has something. You know.
I know it's special.
It's got Kelly Ripa.
It also has. I'd say it's you. Thank you, for you today. Right. So listen, you and Ryan have something very special in common. You share a birthday. You're both.
That's true.
Christmas
and we've talked about this before.
Have.
And the thing is that I know a lot of people from Christmas Day.
Yeah.
But not the 24th. I was born the 24th, which is one of those things.
I remember as a, not as a kid, but I remember before I had a job in television watching the Entertainment Tonight birthdays, and it was always Ricky Martin. I was like, oh, I have a birthday too. And it motivated me to get it on TV so I could be on the ET birthday with
you. So now they say cool.
That's it. Rick and Ryan. Yeah, beautiful. Thank you, man.
And
I have something to do with his success.
He envisioned it. You were part of his vision board. That's important, right?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah,
it's really cool.
So you just exchanged vows recently,
I'm
right?
I'm very happy.
Juwan?
Congratulations.
Very happy.
Wow. We've been together, but I'm like, where's my wedding?
Wait.
I want a party.
No, is there
a three-day party?
Yes.
And we have to do it this year. That is happening for
sure. So you're planning it. You're in the planning stages?
See, that's when I get nervous.
Why?
The wedding planning is crazy.
We can help. We're so much fun at a party.
Right? I would love to have you there.
We will come.
I would love to have you there. But to have a fun, not to organize it.
I dance all night. I dance. I can help organize.
No. That's crazy. No, you come and you have fun with us.
Have you thought about the size? Will you do a big one, a small one?
Yes, I would like to have a important celebration. I think it would be beautiful to bring our friends and family together, and it's a modern family being together, crazy. Let's make it loud for everybody to hear and see that this is beautiful. Love is love, and love is normal, and it's beautiful. That's what I want.
Twins have like any say? Will they have like? Will the twins say like we think about a bouncy castle?
I'm sure they have a saying.
Yeah,
because they do have a saying in everything everything in our lives. Even when I'm on stage, they say, "Dad, last night was better. Tonight,
No kidding.
Right? What? And how old are they?
They're nine years old.
That went fast.
They're beautiful boys, and they're very
so
special.
Fast.
Yeah, I was buying diapers one day, and now. They're getting trophies in karate.
No kidding.
Is that what they're into?
I'm not kidding. They love trophies. They love karate.
Yeah.
And they fight to get those trophies. And I'm really happy. Very proud. Yes, they both do it. But on the last tournament, Valentino got a little sick of the stomach. And he said, no, today my brother is going to fight. He's going to compete. And Teo brought two trophies. Really? Yeah. I'm very proud.
It's time.
Cool.
We're going to come right back with Ricky, this new show everybody's talking about. Stay with us. Ricky Martin.
We're back with Ricky Martin, one of the stars of the assassination of Gianni Versace, American Crime Story. I remember it like it was yesterday when this happened.
Yeah,
you must remember it as well. I mean,
I was living in Miami.
No kidding.
I was in Europe at the time, but I do remember, and Miami was never the same.
Yeah.
It took a minute for Miami to recover and go back to what it was, because it was a heavy shock for all of us.
When you were there in Miami, did you see Gianni? Were you, ever at the house?
Incredible. At the time, I had a campaign with Giorgio Armani, so I was invited to the house many times to different events.
Mm-hmm.
I never met him.
Huh.
And for some reason, I never went to the house either. So the first time I walked into this house was to shoot the series.
So you shot right there.
In Miami in the house. Wow. And I actually, my first scene, hello, welcome to acting, action. It was me finding the body of Gianni on the floor right where it happened. Very emotional.
It must have felt haunting.
Very painful.
Yeah.
Yet super inspiring because Ryan Murphy was directing the scene, and he just comes up with some amazing ideas. To be able to work with Edgar that same day, to work with Penelope for the first time as well.
Yeah.
Obviously, Darren Criss, because of the storyline, I don't work so much with him, but it was one of the most amazing experiences for me, and I'm very happy. I hope you enjoy it. There's a lot of glamour. There's a lot of sadness. There's a lot of parties. There's a lot of everything. You will see. It's incredible how they brought the era 20 years ago, what Miami Beach was like, and now. I think it's a fascinating series.
Wow, yeah. I can't wait to watch it. So excited. I wish this movie didn't have to be made, but I agree.
You got to check it out. The Assassination of Gianni Versace, American Crime Story, premieres tomorrow night at 10 p.m. on FX.